Today I'm teaching you how to do a corkscrew. So just like with the backflip, you gotta work on your height, but you can either do J step, which is that, you lift up your leg, you swing, or you can do that and swing. So first you gotta work on your height and your spinning, like this, and practice that. Do that a few times until you get that perfect. Then you're gonna kind of lean back like this. Get your leg up. You gotta do that a few times. And then you can try your cheat gainer, which I can barely ever land. But I can do a corkscrew. Then you work on it. You can't just do it slowly. That makes you not get enough rotation. You gotta go quick, like that. Maybe work on your cart cork, which I can't do, so I'm not gonna show you. I'm just gonna do a cart that I want to put a corkscrew. So I can't do. Well, I'll show you the corkscrew super quick. That's what you're working up to. You can do it on trampoline, air track,
mini air track, gymnastics mat.
That's what you can do it on. Oh, that's pretty much it. You just gotta work on your height. And your height. Now I'm just gonna do a few tricks. You can do this. It's not really a gymnastic move, which I'm not a gymnast. I'm a tricker. That's it. I'm gonna do one more corkscrew though. So yeah.